And welcome back to another cleaning vlog.
Hey, baby. Hi, honey. Are you gonna go out with me today? Yeah?
Okay. So, basically, for today, what I'm thinking to do is clear out this, space. I'll show you guys right now. So, basically, this little area right here, it's like time to clean it. These things need to go outside, and I have to get these old tomato vines out of them, so we're gonna be cleaning that. But the reason why I even thought about doing this is because this space right here, I kind of want to use it to store the cat stroller, because we go on walks a lot and we like to take the cats, and it's difficult to bring the stroller up and down. So yeah, whenever this thing is clear, I usually put the stroller here, and it works out perfectly because it has this little space right here, as you can see. So it gives it room, so it's perfect. And yes, this is a door, but it doesn't really go anywhere, so it might as well not be there. Okay, so yep, let's get this party started. During the day.
Sorry, you can't come out.
I'll swap you later. But yeah, I need to start going out in the mornings.
Hello. Hello. You having fun? This area. This is due for cleaning. I'm thinking maybe I'll drop off this carpet too. It is definitely well past Christmas, so I think this might have to go. But then again, I don't have another one to put up here, so I don't know. Might leave it just for now. And these things are. I'm not trying to do like a full cleaning session or anything. I just want to clean it like a little bit. We'll do like a deep clean every time. Now we just want to kind of sort of clean it. Just so it looks like decent. And now that it's like warm and acceptable, I feel like it's time for me to just like get outside. Even if it's for like, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes, I just feel like it'll be good for my mental health and just my overall health. I feel like I need to see sun. I do work from home, so I'm like inside a lot, like most of the time. So it really starts to like kind of come down on you when
stay home all the time. So I feel like I need to add some more like outdoor things. Even if it's just like 10, 15 minutes just to be outside. So that's actually how I got the idea today to like start doing this stuff, because I was like, I need to go outside, but kind of like one of those people, like I always have to have a reason to go outside, otherwise I just don't want to go outside. But today I was like, you know what, we do have some cleaning to do, so maybe I could just do that and get some fresh air at the same time. This still needs to be swept. Thank you.
I think until I get a new doormat, I'm just gonna leave this one on because it's better to have one here, because obviously when it rains and it's like springtime, it's gonna get slippery, and this floor is like super slippery, so I guess I'd rather have something here than not. Who cares if it's Christmassy? Plus it's cute, so whatever. My landlord, they're actually borrowed from my landlord, but I'll just keep them there for now. We have this air freshener that was like here before. I would need to find another place for it. Maybe like this keyhole right here. My God, I love this door. It's so vintage. But this could be a good like place to put it. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see. Thank you. baby. Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah,
I know. That was so fun, right? Okay. Let's go. Laptop. Okay. Let's put you up here for right now. Then gonna take the stroller downstairs. Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
Up, I need you to stay up here for now, please. And then you can go down. Stop pushing the stroller.
No,
you cannot come down. See, it's like perfectly stuck up here. It's literally like floating. Yeah, this was the tomato plants before.
Hi, Annie. Do you want to go on a walkie? You want to go on a walkie?
Aww. Walkie? Uh-oh. I think she's going out. Sorry, honey. Maybe I'll take him out on a walk, actually. Not right now, but like a little bit later. A little bit later? Okay, we'll go on a walkie a little bit later, okay? Okay, so this stroller.
Excuse me!
So this stroller is like. You can like fold it and stuff, but I really don't feel like folding it and then unfolding it every time, so this just works perfectly. See, there's like enough space to walk through. I feel like it looks on camera more like annoying than actual real life.